Proboscis monkeys do not belly flop in the same way humans do, but they are known for their unique diving behavior called belly flopping. During feeding, proboscis monkeys often jump from trees into the water to gather food, such as leaves or fruits. This behavior is more of a controlled dive rather than a belly flop.